You ever flush ice down the toilet? Probably not, but when you live in an RV, it's a fairly normal occurrence. And that's because ice can do a really good job at cleaning your black tank. And that's because when you drive around with ice in the black tank, it sloshes around and scrapes the side of the black tank, which helps get all the nasty stuff out of the tank. Check out my profile to learn more about RV life.